Anant-punyamai, anant-gunamai, Shishparajagi pratikshane Riddhayamen jagi pratikshane Angayanga jagi pratikshane Anand punyamai anant gunamai dharma ki nirvanandat jnanandat buddhidat Shesha Parajagi Pratikshane Riddhayamen Jagi Pratikshane Angayanga Jagi Pratikshane Ananda Panyamai Anant-gunamai Sangha-ki-nirvana-ndhata-dharma-ndhata-bodhidhata Shesha-parajagi-pratikshan Riddhayamen jagi pratikshan Anga jagi pratikshan If you find your mind is agitated, then better work for some time with Anapana meditation. And then start working Vipassana. Otherwise, start Vipassana now itself. Moving your attention from head to feet, from feet to head, encountering all the different sensations on the body. And understanding their nature, the characteristic of arising, passing, arising, passing, anicca, anicca, anicca. Maintain perfect equanimity, perfect balance of your mind. However pleasant a sensation may be, see that you don't generate a new sankhara of craving, clinging, craving, clinging. however unpleasant a sensation may be, see that you don't generate a new sankhara of aversion, hatred. Always maintain equanimity with the understanding of the law of impermanence, anicca, anicca, anicca.
Good. Mm-hmm. Falahu. Falahu. Falahu.